Science rules.
Phil Nye, the science guy. Phil Nye. Phil Nye, the science guy.
Elastic potential energy is energy when something gets compressed or stretched.
Elastic potential energy is also on your socks.
Wow!
This scale is measuring how much gravity affects blocks. Elastic potential energy is everywhere. It's in bows and arrows, pens, and even used in cars.
Wow!
Tune in next time when I feel gravitational potential energy.
Whoa!
Also on your socks.
Elastic potential energy. Elastic. Elastic. Michael! Alright. Elastic potential energy is everywhere. Tune in next time to. Potential gravitational potential.
Do it again.